Okay, okay. I want y'all to do this dance now. Juju on that beat. Juju on that beat. Juju on that, juju on that, juju on that beat. Now slide, chop. Hit them phone, don't stop. Hey. Don't stop. Hey. Don't stop. Hey. Run a man on that beat.
It counts. Ay.
Run a man on that beat. Hey.
Welcome to Jesuit Idol, everyone.
Hello. Tonight, it'll be the a cappella round.
And you're Haley. All right, I'm Haley.
And I'm Emily.
It's not here.
Thanks. We are both throwers on the track team. Woo-hoo. Go track team.
Thank you, track team. To introduce our judges tonight, we have Chris McPherson.
And everybody's favorite, Father Serva.
Thank you, my love.
You're
my
welcome,
dear.
Darling. Mm-hmm. All right, in this round, the judges will eliminate two acts, and they'll find out later on. So, just to get everything started, our first act is Kaneda Mills, and she's singing Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I heard of once in a lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Birds fly over the rainbow. Why then, oh, why can't I? If happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow, why, oh, why can't I?
All right, Kaneda. Judges? Thank you.
That's a song. All right, that was really good. that's a very high compliment to Father Serva. I was talking to you backstage, so you weren't feeling well today. Well, you didn't show it out here with that performance. And for those of you who may want to know, I aspire to perform as a cowardly lion at some point in my life.
Definitely. Thank you.
All right. Next up, we have Hannah Kinder Schuyler singing Hallelujah.
I heard there was a secret chord
that David played, and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift, the Babel King composing, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. Well, she tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Well, maybe there's a God above, but all I ever learned from love is how to shoot at someone who outdrew you. Well, it's not a cry you can hear at night, and it's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Hannah, well, we are lucky to start off this year's performance with two strong numbers, okay? Yours is excellent, and again,
I could get back to you on that later.
The song in itself is sensual. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I know. No, I've heard that song performed a lot, but I don't necessarily listen to it ever, so it's kind of just a mix of a bunch of different ones.
Whatever you wanted to do while you were singing it, well, you did good, so well done, and I'm not going to try to say anything else like Father Sir, but we'll let it be.
Thank you. All right.
All right, Hannah, everybody. Our third performer for the night is Nathaniel Foster singing You Raise Me Up.
When I am down and oh my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burdened be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. There is no life without its hunger. Each restless heart beats so imperfectly. But when you come and I am filled with wonder, sometimes I think I glimpse eternity. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up to more than I can be.
Okay, give it up for Nathaniel.
Yes, Nathaniel, that was very good. It's a lovely ballad. You did it very well. You put your heart and soul into it, and there was good inflection and good voice control. I liked it.
Thank you very much.
I'm curious, have you performed that before?
At my cousin's wedding.
Okay. But you seemed comfortable. That's why I ask. Father Serve and I were asking each other backstage if there was a theme to tonight, and aside from it being a cappella, I think that the theme seems to be so far that the choices have been very operatic in value as far as the song choice. So I think you did really well, just like Father said. Well done.
Thank you very much.
All right, for our fourth contestant, we have Caitlin Shields singing Wrecking Ball.
Thank you. We clawed, we chained our hearts in vain. We jumped, never asking why. We kissed, I fell under your spell. In love, no one could deny. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can't live a life running from my life. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was wreck me. Yeah, you wrecked me. I never meant to start a war. I just wanted you to let me in. And instead of using force, I guess I should have let you in. I never meant to start a war. I just wanted you to let me in. I guess I should have let you in. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was wreck me. Yeah, you wreck me.
Yes, Caitlin, that was very good. It had a nice country tone to it. Miley Cyrus, right?
Yes.
She's just a little young for me, but fits right in with you. Okay.
I'm actually impressed that Father Serva knew that was Miley Cyrus. So give a round of applause for Father Serva on that. Now, I also think you did really well, and there goes my theory of the kind of the operatic songs for tonight. That doesn't mean you didn't do well. I think you did really well, and I think that song definitely suits your voice as well.
Thank you.
Good job.
Good job. All right, now we're going to do the gift card retweet contest, and Kristen's going to come out and announce that.
Super awkward. Hey, guys. So not many of you retweeted my tweets, and I'm not very happy about that. So, no. But the winner of the $10 Sheets gift card can come pick it up after the show, and the winner is Regan Nolan. Whoa! All right. Back it on.
Okay, so our fifth contestant is Sam Harrington, and she's singing Somewhere Only We Know.
I just stole your paper.
An empty land, I knew the pathway like the back of my hand. I felt the earth beneath my feet. Sat by the river and it made me complete. Oh, simple thing, where have you gone? I'm getting old and I need something to rely on. So tell me when you're gonna let me in. I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin. And if we have a minute, why don't we go talk about it somewhere only we know. This could be the end of everything, so why don't we go somewhere only we know, somewhere only we know, somewhere only we know.
All right.
Judges?
Sam. I remember you from last year.
My hair is a little bit different.
It's thinner?
It's darker.
Darker, okay. Well, this had kind of a lonely aspect to it. Does this reflect your feelings at the moment?
No, I'm not lonely at all. I just really like the song.
You really like the song?
Yeah.
And you did it very well.
Thank you very much.
I am not familiar with that song. Who originally performed that?
I think it's pronounced Keen. Am I saying that right?
You say it however you want to. That's what I'm going to go with from now on. All right.
Yeah, I think it's Keen.
All right. Sure. No, I think you did really well, like Father Serva said. Again, I didn't know the song to compare it to anything, but I think you did well. No, nothing to be sorry about. I just don't know it.
I'll try
if anything, I need to apologize.
No, it's fine. Yeah. Thanks.
Good job, Sam. I don't know. Woohoo! Next up, we have Jonathan Settle singing the national anthem. So please remove your hats.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Play ball.
All right, judges.
Yes, I can understand why you wanted to leave as quickly as possible. But I would suggest next time choosing a more major key, a treble. I've never heard the national anthem in that key. Oh, but you kept all the spaces just right. Yeah, it was novel, experimental, brand new. You get A for innovation.
May I say something?
Certainly.
I haven't taken singing lessons in many, many years, and I was kind of just going along with it. As to say, I kind of didn't know what the hell I was doing.
That's honesty right there.
That's why we're here.
That's honesty.
But I'm glad it turned out okay.
I will say that may be the closest to the time that the national anthem should take to sing, as opposed to what you see on TV whenever it's drug out for 2 and 3 minutes. So for that, I do applaud you.
All right, Jonathan, everybody. Next, we have Tanaja Saunders.
I'll be here all week, folks.
Woo! She's singing Rise Up.
You're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round, and you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out and move mountains. We gon' walk it out and move mountains, and I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day, I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid, I'll rise up, and I'll do it 1,000 times again, and I'll rise up, I'll rise like the wave, I'll rise up, in spite of the ache, I'll rise up, and I'll do it 1,000 times again. For you, for you, all we need, all we need is hope, and for that we have each other. For that we have each other. We will rise, we will rise, we will rise, oh. And I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day, I'll rise up, in spite of the ache, I'll rise up, and I'll do it 1,000 times again.
Yes, queen.
Well, that was the real crowd pleaser, I would say. Now, you had a very natural presence, okay? You're the only one so far to move a little bit around the stage, you know, and to put your body into it as well. And you were very passionate about it.
Thank you.
I agree with the crowd so far. That's performance of the night. Who originally sang that song?
Andrew Day.
That would make sense, wouldn't it? Fair enough. You did really well. Good job.
Thank you.
All right, yes.
Okay.
Okay. For our last contestant tonight, we have Tyler Boyd singing Salve Regina.
Hey everyone, I'm singing Salve Regina. It's an ancient hymn to Our Lady, not Beyonce, but the Blessed Virgin Mary, okay? Salve Regina, Mater Misericordiae, Vita Docedo, et Spes Nostra Salve. A te clamamus, ex solis Filii Heve, a te spiramus, jamentes et flentes, in hac lacrumalum vale. Ea ergo, advocatra nostro hilos tuos, misericordus oculos, ad nos converte, et Iesum, benedictum fructum ventris tui, nobis, post hoc exilium, ostende, o clemens, o pia, o dulcis Virgo Maria.
All right, judges.
Yes, Tyler, you've got a very good voice. And yes, that was one of the original hymns a cappella, so that was a good choice.
Do you understand all that, Father Serva? What are you singing?
Yes, especially with the eyes. He was talking about, she explained with her eyes.
That's good to know. Tyler, well done. Definitely something that I think fits your voice, and we'll see if you're able to go through the next round.
Thank you very much, and thank you.
All right, we're going to bring our contestants out for one last round of applause.
Bring them out, bring them out.
All right, here's your contestants, everyone. And thanks to the judges.
And the judges.
All right, our next idol will be February 23rd at 9:15. Come join Tweedledee and Tweedledum again.
Yes.
We'll see you all guys next month.
Yay.
Good job, guys.